kill.
I have made my choice.
He is not coming back. Why do you linger here when there is no hope?
There is still hope.
If Aragorn survives this war, he will still be parted. If Sauron is defeated and Aragorn made king, and all that you hope for comes true, you will still have to taste the bitterness of mortality. Whether by the sword or the slow decay of time, Aragorn will die.
His puppet Sauron to destroy the people of Rohan. Isengard has been unleashed. The Eye of Sauron now turns to Gondor, the last free kingdom of men. His war on this country will come swiftly.
In the gathering dark, the will
of the ring grows strong. It works hard now to find its way back into the hands of men. Men who are so easily seduced by its power. The young captain of Gondor has but to extend his hand, take the ring for his own, and the world will fall. It is close now. So close to achieving its goal. For Sauron will have dominion over all life on this earth, even unto the ending of the world. Of the elves is over. Do we leave Middle Earth to its fate? Do we let them stand in